Hello, and welcome to another episode of This, That, and the Other. A few minutes ago, I was watching a video of a couple of girls from Louisiana doing the accent tag, and it's kind of interesting to hear the various ones from the South, here in Boston, interesting too. And I decided to go ahead and do this again. I've done this several years ago, but there may be some changes in how I talk. Probably not, but I'm from Northern Virginia, outside of Washington, D.C., and Northern Virginia accents, basically, I would say, are a combination of the various accents of the country, because people from all over the country live in this area. And you go south in Virginia, southern Virginia, the accents are entirely different. If you ever, you know, go like 2 hours south of here into Richmond and beyond that, they're more southern sounding. And Baltimore, their accents are like, "Hi, hon. Gonna go to Camden Yard CEOs. Hope they play Hargrove." That's how they sound in Baltimore. Interesting accent. But I'm going to go ahead and read these words, and I will do some of them in sentences in case you have any issues on what the word is that I'm trying to do. First one is aunt, like as in Aunt Alice. I know a lot of people up north of here would say aunt. I hear people in this area say that. I guess if you're from like New York, you would say aunt. Roof, like the top of your house, the roof of your house. Route. Wash, like washing your clothes. Oil, like the oil you put in your car. Theater. Iron, like ironing your clothes. Salmon. Caramel. A lot of people say caramel or caramel or whatever, however they say it. Caramel is how I have always said it. I don't know really where that wording comes from, but I say caramel. Fire. Water. Sure. Like, I'm sure of that this is going to be a successful YouTube show. Data. Ruin. Like, you ruined something. Crayon. Like, the Crayola crayons that you color with. New Orleans. I've heard some people say New Orleans. I've always said New Orleans. Pecan. Some people say pecan. Both. Again. Probably. Spitting image. Alabama. Lawyer. Coupon. Mayonnaise. Syrup. Pajamas. Some people here say pajamas. I guess like from New York you'd say that as well. Caught. Like I'm caught in a and something I can't get out of. I'm caught inside of a box I can't get out of. Naturally. Aluminum. Envelope. Some people say envelope, and according to the dictionary, both words, pronunciations, are correct. And some of the questions. What is it called when you throw toilet paper on a person's house? I've never really heard a word for it. Just toilet paper in a house, I guess. What is the carbonated drink called? Soda. I know when I used to live in Alabama several years ago, they called every drink you could think of Coke. If it was a Dr. Pepper, if it was a Mountain Dew, if it was a Sprite, they called it Coke. Everything was called Coke. What are gym shoes called? I just call them tennis shoes. How do you address a large group of people? Hey, everybody. How you doing? Hi, how are you? Like that. Hi, everybody, I guess. What spider is oval-shaped and has very long legs? I don't see these kind of spiders around here, but when I lived in Okinawa, I did see it, and they called them daddy long legs, granddaddy long legs. What did you call your grandparents? Well, both my grandfathers, one died when I was little, one died before I was born. I called both my grandmothers grandma. What is a wheel contraption that groceries are carried in? Shopping cart, that's what I call it, and I think that's pretty much what people in this area call it. I was in Alabama about a year ago, and I remember heard them referring to shopping cart as a buggy. What is used to change the channels on your television? What is called that you use to change the channels on your television? I just call it a remote control, and that's basically it. But I hope you enjoy this Northern Virginia accent tag, and I'm always open to ideas on what other words people pronounce this area differently from others, or if there really is a consensus as to what the accent is for Northern Virginia. Remember, like, subscribe, share. As always, thanks for watching.